Why are you staring at me like that? I'm tired. Get down here. I'm so sleepy, tiny one. You're not? Who cares if I slept so long? I wanna sleep longer. I don't need to host you. You've been friends long enough. You can do whatever. You're gonna keep me up? You're a little butt, you know that? Little idiot. Oh, tiny, tiny, tiny. Why don't you sleep more with me? Okay. I guess that's a good reason. Sleeping 10.5 hours is a long time, huh? But it's the weekend. We don't want to sleep the weekend away? Are you sure we don't want to sleep the weekend away? I guess I do have plans later today. Well, later as in soon. So maybe it's a good thing you woke me up. I don't know, Tiny. What if I covered you up? Would that be cozy for you? Is it all nice and warm under the quilt? Well, not quilt, knitted blanket. Doesn't it sound so nice? Don't you worry. Get you cozy enough, maybe you'll fall back asleep. What if I created a blanket for it? Would that be good enough to make you fall asleep? No? Maybe? Maybe tinies don't need as much sleep as us giantesses, but I like my sleep. Fine, Tiny, fine. But I'll keep you warm with the blanket. You're surrounded by my fleece blanket and the knitted blanket. See? Nice, soft sounds surrounding you.
bit closer.
Sounds of the stabbing doesn't make you fall asleep. I don't know what will.